Hey, I can kind of see you. The weather's perfect, but we're here, and it's air conditioned, so that's the upside. good to see you. Well, see you, and glad we're all out. Everybody, please take care. Be careful. Be vigilant, and I think we'll get through this on the other side. Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow too. Listen to your heart, listen to your heart, and see all the things you can be. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow too. Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow too.
Thank you.
So now we're going to rock. I'm not getting bit. That's the upside, right? This is called Forgive Me. There's a new album coming out, but there was, just a minute ago, an EP called A Different War. This is that title track. During the whole COVID thing, there was all the Black Lives Matter issues, and I don't know, my sister and I, who are both biracial, wrote this together. It was just sort of our take on everything. Thank you. Get a gun. This is called For Your Life.
Always live in the past.
hot? Or is it good? Is the air conditioning good? Is it good? It's holding on. How you been doing, Sparta? Sushi Ya was good. Okay? I was surprised. I was like, sushi, yeah! Oh, yeah? All right. Next time I gotta. So this is a tune called Cheap High.
Oh, that I
White Guys Lighthouse. So this is also a song off of A Different War. It's called If You Don't Want Me, and the kind of backwards part of it is that it isn't somebody saying if you don't want me, it's saying that they're in a great love, and that if now knowing what they have, that if it was gone, it would be bad.
down. You satisfy my soul.
So this is our new single. It's called Good Day. I don't know about you guys, but I started to feel like I was getting like skibidibis being inside. And even in New York, like near us was a ringding place. So I just got like fat. I ate a ringding. This lady like makes them. She's a pastry chef. So she made ringdings for her son. And then it like went crazy on Instagram. I go to get ringdings the next day. She looked like she's in tears. She can't handle the orders. So I wasn't the only one.
Shining, troubles just don't disappear.
All right, so for all of the ladies, this is for you. This is she too.
Oh,
I grew up okay in a small white town. Never really did it that I wouldn't ride till I was 15 and I want to move in a cash lane. Hey, and it's only life. Oh,
my grandmother, who literally is 100 years old. So in the town of Hopewell, New Jersey, they COVID-ed her birthday. She sat in front of the local railroad train station and people drove by and gave her birthday cards. She was like, everybody put $100 in the envelope. Leave it to my grandmother. Did you give me $100? She made so much money. I talked to her the other day. She's like, I'm broke. This is for grandma. Well, it's for Nana. It's called Testify.
Walking in Jesus, so I can look in His eyes.
So this is not the last song, but this is called the last song. And playing the piano beautifully all night is Ben Stivers over there. And he's going to start us off. Once again, Ben Stivers, Brett Bass on bass, Greg Gonzalez on drums, and Kareem Devlin, who's about to save my acoustic. I'm tangled in myself. So we have two more for you, and I hope that you guys really stay safe. Expect, you know, do what you gotta do. That's all I say, do what you gotta do. Take care of each other.
Let it go.